when they're like characters I kind of know. Although sometimes even then I have trouble deciding which character should win and how to handle it. Not an interesting mechanic there. About that thing in the center too. What does it do? I don't even know. Does anybody else know? I don't know what it's doing. I think it makes me faster. It really wasn't worth it. How about that? Maybe I'll get it when I need it. Owie, owie. That was unfortunate. Actually, I need to go back to this so I can actually do stuff. Where'd they all go? Damn it. Damn, through all of my armor that I just got. Oh, fucking shit. Should have upgraded more of my points before coming into this fight, but oh well. At least it's a decent fight this time. You have no idea how done I was with, like, these kind of, like, convoluted shit fights that weren't really going anywhere or doing anything. This one does not like me running the outside. Boop. Need some ammo. Fuck! I didn't get any of that health? What the fuck is that about? I boosted away that fast? Thank you. Man, that thing fucking fucks me up, man. What the hell is he hitting me with? So did I not hit one of these? Apparently not, and I also need to make sure that I'm doing my shit correctly or else I'm gonna get fucked in the ass. Where is he? I don't even know what I did right there. What I do know is I still don't have enough for fucking... supposed to. Excuse me. Trying real hard not to use any of my specially super special weapons. Thank you for all the help and stuff. I'm outie. Getting better at movement. But not great. How about that? Oh my god, that guy's attack is retarded. Crap! Fuck, man, that was bullshit. I was so close. I would have been done. I know that guy's the only thing in this area because they're not making it that. Like, that's the thing. I could make this so easy by just Slayer blading his ass and being out of here, but I really want to actually try to play with some skill instead of just using all the easy, cheatsy tools. I mean, I know they put them in there, so it's not like you can't use them or anything. It's just. I'd rather use these. I'll take that as some health. Are you kidding me? Nope. Ah, it didn't work. Die! And I need that gray health for when I fight what's-his-fuck. Yeah, there he is. Damn, getting beat the fuck up. But yeah, maybe we'll do that tomorrow. Sometime I'll do a live reaction on Twitch and then put it out on YouTube. I'll try to do some of that. And then I've been thinking of doing some anime reactions or something, but the problem is I've seen a lot of anime and read a lot. Oh, fucked up. No. It's gonna spawn me in a weird spot. No. Alright, well, could be worse. Oh, where the fuck are we? Alright, I hate that thing a lot. Alright, now it's not shooting at me. What the fuck am I stuck on? No. I'm not dead yet. How about that? I haven't gotten a degree of health yet. Oof, almost forgot that time. No, stop it. Thank you. I'm just coming through real quick. Really? It threw all my shit, huh? Fight me! Give it back! Fight me again! Then give it back! And then kill me! Yeah, I think after this fight, we'll definitely be taking our break. We like to do this for a little bit, but unfortunately, we got tons and tons to do. And once again, I mean, this one's fun, but I'm obviously just trying to challenge myself because the Slayer build would make it so easy. Once you beat that one guy, obviously, or once you fight that one guy, this part before it. Really? Jump that way, bitch. Can't do it, can you? Oh, you can. Why is he not taking the time to... That was dangerous. All right. I haven't killed enough yet, so I'm guessing. That was weird. He killed himself. Fuck. I'm really down a hole. I didn't think I was over a hole. What the hell was that? Fuck me. Yeah, I'm just letting myself down. I'm getting my ass beat this time for some reason. Not even getting to that guy. Which I've gotten to him every time since before this. But it's fine. Oh, I'm already out of health because I'm not able to actually get all that when I hit him. Which is a bit depressing. Alright, there should be something coming. Vic! Fick. Fuck! yeah, that came right from under me. All right, well, this time let's try to get to him without losing our gray health. And it doesn't look like he spawns any more stuff, so what we can do is kill everything but him and then go from there. I go over here and I always end up coming back this way anyway. Yo, my screen is freaking the f out. What the fuck happened there? There he is. Oh, fuck me! Oh, I'm in trouble. Not as much trouble as I thought I was. Thank you. Fuck. At least I'm finally getting that challenge I wanted. Granted, it's self-imposed, but I need to start practicing just in case, because I don't know what Master's going to be like. And the fucked up part is, I felt like that one was going decently. Thank you. Doesn't matter, I need to die. I need that for when I fight them. Ugh. Closing in on a problem. Are you kidding me? It does that sometimes, and I don't know why. I was able to find that pretty quickly in this run. I really would like to kill something here. Here we go, plasma pistol, dude, this trick. If I can ever find anything. What the fuck? Well, that didn't work. I'm in trouble now. Trouble. Oh, through all the armor. I have to be better at that. I need to start with a fucking chainsaw too when I get the chance. Like, I wasn't doing it there, but I really have to. I know life is important, but serious? Thank you. Fuck that up. All kinds of ways. At least I got blood punch. Which would be good if I can find anything worth blood punching. Give me a mini. Thank you. I need another. Well, it only helped with that. Oh, and I need to get more ammo. Cool. Why am I not getting certain bullets or something? Did I use them all again? No, I probably used them all again. Gotta remember to use those in combo. I think I'm slowly getting rid of the enemies, but I have to be sure. Oh. Minions, which is good. We'll need those. How many bullets do I got left here? Okay, so he spawns those things, which, while annoying... Said if he just summons regulars, I can live with that. Where did he go? That's the real question. There he is. So he does keep summoning stuff. Does he disappear too so quickly? The fuck is he at? Oh fuck. Got him. So now I just gotta kill everything else. Should be easy. Theoretically. I'm pretty annoyed. Where are the minis? So we can get some fucking... Oh, I think that was the camera too, so that's pretty good timing there. Shit, man. That took a minute. Mostly, once again, because I decided not to use my blade. Which was my choice, obviously. Nothing made me do it. So, like, this is the gate. Whatever I've got to do for it. We'll grab this sentinel point, and then we'll start off opening the gate, I think, because... And we'll use all our stuff. Mostly because, obviously, our view is gone, and our camera is off, so... Not a lot of point in continuing for now. I mean, obviously to get more people watching, but... So, let's see. Go to ruins, snow, suit. Yes, okay, so I got three of these now. I'm pretty close to having everything. We'll do this one. Explode will respawn, because then I can just use them as weapons. I think I didn't find some on the way in for those sentinel crystals, which is fine as well. Alright, well, let's go ahead and log off. Thanks everyone for watching, and we'll catch you next time.